as someone who's been in the social media space and on multiple platforms, what's your perspective on that when you hear somebody say, this sounds like a lot of work?
I think that it is a lot of work. And so I always recommend to people to be really clear on what it is that you want to get out of this. If you just want your dog to get a lot of likes, that's totally, totally fine. But just be clear with that. You know, if you want to eventually work with a brand and get some free stuff to review, or maybe get paid to post about something, then, you know, just be clear with yourself about that. Because the amount of time and effort that you put into this is just going to be different depending on what your goal is for it. You know, if you just want it to be a fun place, then don't spend hours and hours and hours strategizing about it, because it won't be fun anymore. If you want it to grow into a business, then get smart and get strategic about it. And again, like, try to keep it fun. It is supposed to be fun.